Yeah, so the stories are set in California and New York. They're set in a few different places, but for me, the setting always comes first. And I think for me, I'm always looking for an atmosphere or a tone, and I find a lot of emotion and atmosphere in the place. I think I'm interested in the difference between the way people think of themselves and the reality of who they are. And I think in my stories, I'm trying to look at the moment where they might start to come up against that fantasy of who they are. And so that's often in a situation that's negative. I think normally when I'm writing, I'm not thinking too much about kind of a message or communicating something about America, but I do think it happens naturally just because of the characters are coming out of the culture that I live in. The difference between like a story and a novel. Stories are interesting because they're so short and the balance kind of needs to be held a lot more carefully because you're doing so much in a small space. And I find I can often drop in and focus on, you know, one moment in someone's life, whereas a novel, of course, you know, is drawn out and the moves you're making are a lot bigger. And so there's differences with each one, obviously. I don't know. I have a new novel coming out in May of 2023, and with that novel, I was really trying to maintain the tension of a short story. So that was kind of the challenge I gave myself, if I could kind of take the best of what I love about the tension in a short story and maintain it at novel length.